we'll see more and more action from both the Fed and the governments across the world, central banks and the governments. We will both see more monetary policy and more fiscal policy. I think this is the really, really important thing to understand, that money is cheap, paper is cheap, paper is extremely cheap nowadays, but also in many ways,